All right, good morning, everybody. I'm trying to convince our security guard, Percy, to get made up, too. He's not having it. Percy, come on, man. He's not doing it. All right, so you're stuck with me, Tony. Good morning. All right,
That's fine. We are
previewing Halloweekend. Well, yeah, they're already happening. So we are making sure you guys know about it. Always a fun option this time of year at Cedar Point. And the gang's all here. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
All right. You even get made up, you're telling me.
I do. So like Saturdays and Sundays, we kind of pull double duty when college kids go back to school. So I'm a dead guy in our parade, which is all new this year. So yeah. I get to do that. Sometimes we're running rides. But putting the makeup on, it's a lot of fun because you get to interact with guests. You get to take really cool pictures with kids. You know, we don't scare them all the time during the day.
Right.
It's only at night in certain areas. So they really get a kick out of it, too.
Awesome.
So if you were looking for a few more monsters, because we still have 4 weekends to go.
You're looking for a few more scary looking people. Thanks a lot, Tony.
Well, I mean, we were going to cover that up with some makeup, but.
And then make it thematic scary.
Yes.
Right.
Yes, oh, absolutely.
Okay.
If you're up for it.
No doubt. So, how many weekends do you guys have with Halloween?
So, there's a total of 7. We've been through 2 or 3 now that we've got 4 more left. So, you have all the way through October 30th, Friday nights, Saturdays, and Sundays. And we have 6 indoor haunted houses, 6 outdoor scare zones. Those are included with admission.
Yeah.
Daytime activities with the Great Pumpkin Fest. Everybody thinks that we're scary all the time. We're not. There's plenty of daytime activities.
Mm-hmm.
All new parade. Skeleton key rooms, which are new this year, which you can go inside a extra intense experience where it's a little bit more personal and regular guests don't have an opportunity to do that. You can pay for that. And of course, the 300 monsters that we have roaming that Hillary also helps paint. With our other talented artists that we do this every Friday night and Saturday night and during the day on Sunday.
Love
we're painting
it.
People, so.
All right, well, we're going to talk about that when we come back, and Hillary's going to do the voodoo on this. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.